Cherokee County School Resource Officers and Sheriff's Office investigators are investigating a number of reports of thefts at Cherokee County High School over the last couple of weeks. Cherokee County Sheriff Jeff Shaver told Wash Radio News the thefts involved baseball and softball equipment from locker rooms, including baseball and softball bats and other miscellaneous equipment. The total cost of the missing equipment is believed to be around $2,000. Sheriff Shaver said anyone with any information is asked to call the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office Anonymous Crime Tip Line by calling 256-927-9999. Reporting for Weiss Radio News, I'm Joey Weaver.